everybody.
He was heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City.